Hello and welcome back here from the region between the Ammersee and the Starnberger Sea at Upper Bavaria in Germany. Behind me you can see the region here, which has a name called Pfaffenwinkel. And at the Pfaffenwinkel there is the highest mountain with the name Hohenpeißenberg. And this is the mountain what we will visit today in this video. Before we begin with the tour, here only a short information about me. I make videos about castles and train reviews, flight reviews, and moreover, all what have to do with the traveling industry. For address, click here for subscribe to the channel, or if you want, visit my Instagram account. The Pfaffenwinkel is also a region where you have at nearly every place a great view to the Bavarian Alps, what you can see here. But at the top of the Hohenpeißenberg, there will you have a view to the entire mountains from the region around Salzburg via the Chiemsee and also to the region Allgäu. So, at next, I think we will go by car up to the summit of the Hohenpeißenberg and we'll check it. Before we will arrive our destination at the big parking place at the Hohenpeißenberg, here a view from the countryside to the Hohenpeißenberg and over. Okay, you can see here we are at the top of the Peißenberg here at the border from between Upper Bavaria and the Allgäu. Okay, here at this place you have the opportunity to park your car. The time for parking is not free, you have to pay for spending time here with your car. And if you walk this way up, what we will do at next, there we will come to the platform where we have the amazing view and the outlook to the Bavarian Alps. Very nice for a stay here at the Hohenpeißenberg is to make a break or to taste the Bavarian kitchen here at the restaurant Bayerische Rigi. There at the balcony of the place you will have also the view to the Bavarian Alps. Also, the restaurant is nice for eating a cake, drinking coffee, or taste a kind of ice cream here at the Hohenpeißenberg. The way from the parking place up to the church, what you can see here in front of me, is only short. Only, I could say, 2 or 3 minutes. And personally, it's not my first stay here at the Hohenpeißenberg. I've been more times in my life there. And at the end of the video, I will give you a kind of extra part where you can see the pictures what I've made at the last few years here at the Hohenpeißenberg. And here we are. What do you think about this amazing view to the Bavarian Alps? Also nice to visit here at the Hohenpeißenberg is the church. You can see this church tower from many kilometers far away at the landscape. Okay, and now I would like to describe you the mountains, what you can see here from the Bavarian Alps. Here at the horizon, you can see the mountains around the Lake Chiemsee and Salzburg. A few meters at next, the mountains called Mannfallgebirge, and here the mountain, the kind of wall in front of me, a part of the Tölzer Mountains, the Benediktenwand, at next the Rabenkopf, and the mountain with the Schroff Rock in front of me, the mountain called Jochberg. At next the Herzogstand and Heimgarten, here the Karwendel Mountain, and here in front of me, in the Klaus, Germany's highest mountain, zur Zugspitze. The mountain in front of me, what you can see, the Kreuzspitze, and the part here, the Ammergauer Alpen. Did you know it that the Lake Ammer, the Ammersee, has its name according to the Ammergauer Alpen in German language? And here, the mountains around Fischen, the Säuling and the two spire in front of me, the Gehrenspitze and the mountains of Tannheim. Also interesting is the view here to the west part of the behind the Hohenpeißenberg, the region Allgäu. The village, what you can see here in front of me, is called Peiting. Then behind the hill, what you can see here, is called Schongau. And the region, really at the horizon, is the region around Kempten, Lindau, where also the Bodensee is located. The mountains, what you can see here at the region, are the Allgäu Alps. And the mountain, what you can see here at the horizon, is called Gründen. Also interesting here at the Peißenberg is the north pass of the mountain. Here, for example, you can see the Ammersee and at the light east part, the Starnberger See. Moreover, at the region around the side, there's and the region here at the northwest part of the Peißenberg, this is the north pass of the Allgäu, included with the towns Memmingen, Mindelheim and Landsberg am Lech. I also made a video a few weeks ago about Landsberg am Lech. And generally, in the description below you will find other videos that I've made about the region, the Allgäu as well. Okay, I hope I could give you all the best here in my video that you can visit the Hohen Peißenberg for yourself. For me, it's time to go, and if you want or if you are interested, click in the description below and read the text or visit the links that you can find about the Hohen Peißenberg or Upper Bavaria. I say goodbye with some pictures from the last few years that I've made here at the Hohen Peißenberg.